I'll start again. I'll give you a bit of context. This song is a song I wrote. It's called Train of Thought. And also a little bit of context. I write really depressing songs, but I'm really happy, I swear. Song also very depressing. It's kind of a new one. I haven't really played it live that many times, but this is called Nature of the Soul.
Of the night.
Thank you. This next one I'm gonna do is actually one of my favorite, all the vocalists out there, check out Beth Hart. Rachel knows what I mean. She's honestly one of the most insane singers ever. I'm gonna try and do one of her songs some justice. This is Am I the One? Another original one. It's actually one of the first songs I ever wrote, and it was about not feeling like I was really home because I'd been to Brighton. I knew I was going to go to uni in Brighton, and I felt like that was like kind of where I needed to be. So that's what this whole song is about, and it's called Visions.
Ooh.
Thank you. I've got one more song for you. It's another cover by one of my favourite artists. I've actually been doing this for ages now, since I was at college, which is like 3 years ago. This is song 4 by Matt Corby.
A million prayers went up to heaven. They went for nothing. A million pleas came back down. They said, stop asking. So much blood. Oh, my.
I've been Megan Devereux.